you guys. It's so great being back. I know I'm going to say that in like every video for the next 3 weeks or something, but it really is. And I'm excited to share with you my new skincare routine that I've been doing lately. I posted a picture on Instagram, I think it was almost a month ago. Murad sent me a big package full of skincare targeted for my skin issues, including dryness, sensitivity, anti-aging, and I got fine lines on my forehead, a little bit of lineage going on here because I'm getting older, and I was very bad about being in the sun and the tanning bed when I was in high school. You know, hey, I'm just admitting it now. So they sent me all this stuff, and I've been trying it out. I do like to give skincare about a month to see like where it's headed with my skin, how my skin's taking to it, is it doing what it says, and all that kind of stuff. So I'm gonna go down the line of all the things I've been using and how I use them, and just the outstanders, the standing out ones, the stars, the group. Okay, so yes, let's just run down the line. I guess I should start with the facial cleansers. I got two of them here. The first one is this Murad Refreshing Cleanser from their Age Reform line. I really, really like this face wash, and I've had it for a month, and that's how much I've used. It has cucumber extract in it that soothes and refreshes, Hawaiian white ginger and algae extracts to soften and smooth the skin, and it smells so good, you guys. This face wash just smells, not smells, but it's like the best smelling face wash I've ever used. And also, it removes surface oil and makeup. And I do find that to be true. I really, really like this stuff. Definitely a face wash that I will stick with. So I use this face wash in the day and the night.